Sunday, if you could accommodate me.
I expect that I'll see the band charge a higher rates. Who is late as usual?
Hey, Gregory! Marcellus, you owe some of my lunch!
Right! Professor Hill is the name, Harold Hill.
Greg, what are you doing here? Why didn't you let me know he was coming?
I didn't know I was myself. Besides, how could I know you'd end up in a little tank town like this? You were a pretty big slicker when you were in business with me.
Too many close shades with the way you work. Besides, I got me a nice, comfortable girl. Ethel Toppenmeyer, boss of me.
Gone legitimate, huh? I knew you'd come to no good.
What's the new pitch? Oh, you're not back in the band business. I heard you went to Steam Automobile.
I was.
What happened?
Somebody actually invented one.
No.
Now, give me a lowdown here, Mars.
You'll never get anywhere in the band business with these stubborn islands, Greg. Besides, I got stuck-up music teacher will expose you before you get your grip unpacked.
Male or female?
The music teacher, she's a librarian. Female.
Perfect. That's what I wanted to hear. If she passes by, point her out to me.
I will. How are you? What's our new pitch?
Same old way. Keep that music teacher off balance. Then my next step will be to get your town out of the serious trouble it's in.
River City is in any trouble.
Then I'll have to create some. I have to create a desperate need for a boys' band. You remember. Now, what's new around here? What can I use?
Nothing. Except the billiard parlor just put a new pool table.
They've never had a pool table here before?
No, only billiards.
That'll do. See you later, Mars. And don't forget, music teacher.
Music teacher.
You're Mr. Dunlop?
Yep.
I hear you're closing your eyes to a situation you don't wish to acknowledge, or you are not aware of the caliber of disaster indicated by the presence of a pool table in our community. Well, you got trouble, my friend. Right here, say trouble right here in River City. What shrine, a billiard player? Certainly my decal, same voice my decal say. I consider that the hours I spend with a cue in my hand are golden. Public go the way force sense, and a cool head, and a keen eye. Never take and try to give an ironclad lead to yourself from a three-rail billiard shot. But just as I say, it takes judgment, brain and maturity to score in a ball blind game. And I say that any boo can take and shove the ball in pocket. And I call that sloth the first big step on the road to the depths day to day. First I say it's a little on this from wine, from a teaspoon, some beer from a bottle. And the next thing you know, your son is playing for money in a pinchback suit. And listen to some big out-of-town gasper, hearing them tell about horse race gambling. It's not a wholesome trend, but you know what a race where they sit down and ride on a horse. I'd like to see some stuck-up jockey boy sitting on Dan Patch, make your blood boil, I should say. Now, friends, let me tell you what I need. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pockets in a table. Pockets that mark the difference between a hedgehog and a bomb. With a capital B that rhymes with P that stands for pool. And all week long, your River City youth will be frittin' away. Say your young men will be frittin' away. Their new signs are time for a time too. Get the ball in the pocket, never mind getting vandalized. Or the screen door pads to the beefsteak pounded. Never mind pumping any water to your parents or a cop with a sister and a on a Saturday night in that trouble. Boy, you see, I've lots and lots of trouble. I'm thinking of the kids in the Knickerbocker shirt telling young ones peeking in the pool hall when they're just going up trouble. Folks, right here in River City. That rhymes with P that stands for pool. Now I know you folks are the right kind of parents. I'm going to be perfectly frank. Would you like to know what kind of conversation goes on with a little from the hall? They'll be trying out Beeble, trying out Q-Mets, trying out TaylorMade, like cigarette beans, and bragging all about how they're going to cover up a telltale breath with scents and one fine night. They leave the pool hall, heading for the dance at the armory, libertine men and scholar women in ragtime. 2 minutes music, they'll drag your son and your daughter, the arms of a jungle animal instinct. Masteria, friend, get out of rain, this devil's plague, we're under trouble.
Oh, we're in trouble.
Like River City.
Like River City.
The capital team that rhymes with P and that stands for pool.
That stands for pool.
Oh, we got trouble.
We sure got trouble.
Like River City.
Right here.
Gotta figure out a way to keep the young ones moral after school.
Our children's gonna have trouble, trouble, trouble.
Mothers of River City. Keys in the morning before it's too late. Watch for the telltale signs of corruption. The moment your son leaves the house, he reaches up with his knickerbockers below the knees. Is there a nicotine stain on his index finger? A dime novel hidden in the corn crib? Is he starting to memorize jokes out of Captain Billy's whiz band? Are certain words creeping into his conversation? Words like swell and soldier old man? Oh, you got trouble.
Oh, we got trouble.